plan is almost ready, thanks to the artifact I stole from the Curio Society. Our potion will be powerful enough to strip the emotions of the entire country.
Yes, and soon the whole world will be emotionless. Crime will be a thing of the past. All we need to do is put the potion in the water supply and watch it spread.
You again? Die!
I'm glad you're still with us. I found you lying on the railway. We're at the Resistance's headquarters. Frederick's guards are out searching, so everyone evacuated to a safe house. We're alone now. My body is aching after that explosion. Can you bring me some medicine? Thank you. This should help. Now there's no time to waste. You should find my husband, Leroy. He can help you more than I can. Frederick had a bunker in the forest. Leroy was working on a vaccine there. There's an old diving bell in the river delta. If you repair it, you can reach the forest easily. But you'll need some help to do it. The station at the pier has a telegraph. Contact the Curio Society and ask for reinforcements. Take this, too. It will help you get inside. Frederick's guards could be here at any moment. I'm afraid we'll have to part for now. Good luck.
Agent V. Good to hear your voice. As I understand, your mission is more dangerous than we assumed. I'm sending our agent Nicholas. He's our resident expert in poisons and chemicals. He's a powerful ally. I've got your approximate coordinates, but Nicholas will need a reference point to find you. Give him some kind of signal.